Hey, cat owners and cat lovers everywhere, do you own a cat blog or a cat website? Like me, you always need fresh content and material for your members or subscribers to keep them interested and entertained and coming back to your site time after time. It can be really difficult to source new material again and again and to keep it fresh and relevant with cat-centric content. Peggy Hazelwood and her cute little friend Mr. Tomcat has created an extensive resource called Living with Cats Cheat Sheet, and it is now available to you. This must-have resource is just what you've been waiting for, because all the research is done for you. Just click a link and find new information and links to use on your cat blog or website. The information is an evergreen bundle that you can use to provide your followers with original, quality content. Use this valuable information to do research and build up your website or blog with all the latest cat info out there. You will get resources in the news, social media information, funny cat memes, cat videos, and more. So, what are some of the many things you will want to do with this Living with Cats cheat sheet? As a pit blogger or website owner who needs constant fresh content, the possibilities are endless. Here are just a few ideas. Create blog posts. Simply click any link on the cheat sheet and you'll find news and information about cats. Make videos about different cat breeds using information from the links in the cheat sheet. Publish a calendar featuring cat photos. Be sure to find royalty-free images. Give the calendar away or sell them online. Populate your blog or site with cat news, medical information, and more that is helpful to pet owners. Do a Facebook Live, speaking about cats and one of the hundreds of fun facts you'll find in the cheat sheet links. Demonstrate or discuss a product using the product reviews provided and make affiliate sales. Create a lead magnet by making a report with the 5 articles in the update and gain subscribers to your email list. And with a little imagination, I'm sure you will be able to come up with many more creative uses for Living with Cats cheat sheet. Just click the link in the description to learn more about the Living with Cats cheat sheet.